Over here. What was that thing? Who cares? It's dead.
Antanas and Kaslo are waiting for you. Hurry. This door leads to the Citadel.
Judges showed us the path. As their heirs, it is our duty to rebuild this society. I will gladly accept the burden of becoming the new judge, a guardian of humanity. Of the judges, we will make this world whole again. Without the influence of Adir, it will be a life free from divine oppression. By this, we will honor those who died in the fight that freed us from the world.
Thank you. that the last of them?
Yes.
You didn't need to get involved.
Looked to me like you needed my help.
We'll secure the area. Kaslo is upstairs with Antanas. They're expecting your report.
I'm not a soldier. I don't report to anyone.
You're right. You're not a soldier. You're not here for honor or duty. It's, as you say, a job.
I can't believe he killed all those demons by himself.
There is one heresy that can never be forgiven, and that is defying your true God. This sin is eternal and will haunt generations to come. Our children and their children will curse us, for they are the ones who will continue to suffer because of our grave mistakes.
The war is won. This will shape history. Man killed a god. Adir will not interfere with our fate anymore. His priests, of their idol defeated, they've disappeared into the shadows, like cockroaches when you lift a stone from the ground. Now, it is up to us to smash these very stones on their heads. Our time has come.
I see you made it. Thank you again for saving my life. I have another favor to ask, if you have time.
What do you need?
My laboratory is in one of the towers outside. I can't get there with all these Rogar running around.
And you need me to clear the way?
Exactly. I can't share my laboratory with monsters. Only with those I want to save.
I'll check it out.
Thank you. Let me know when the laboratory is safe.
These books are not just a myth, Ingvar. They exist. I've seen them myself. Last week, Antanas brought them to the monastery under cover of darkness and would not allow any of us to even touch them. These must be the scriptures we have spoken of so many times. The keys that unlock the pathway to other worlds. This is good. We will be safe now.